Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for tuning in once again. You know, I just wanted to come on here and just let y'all know how good God is. How good He's been to me. You know, I can't even explain how good God has been. You know, when you're going through something and all you can do is call on the name of Jesus, I just know He gonna work out everything. And I feel good because I know that my name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life. And I'm just glad God chose me, you know. We all go through things in life. You know, whether you know it or not, I'm a very, very emotional person. Some people don't see it, you know, but behind closed doors, I talk to God. And, He just lets me know that everything is going to be all right. As long as we stay faithful. As long as we keep, you know, praying, believing that He's going to work out everything. I'm just thankful to you guys. I'm thankful that you guys are tuned into this video. You know, sometimes when you ain't got nobody to talk to, you can have a conversation with God. And He'll listen. You know, I look at it as, you know, one day we all gotta close our eyes and we gotta answer to everything that we've done down here on this side. And I don't know about you, but I wanna be right. I wanna be right. You know, I've done a lot of things in my life that I'm not proud of, but I'm making it right. Right now, you know, Jesus said, as long as we ask for forgiveness and be sincere, He definitely will forgive us. And I just want to be right, y'all. I just want to be right. Because like I say in previous videos, I don't want God to look down on me and say, I know you not. He loves us. And you know, we're just here serving our purpose because we're working our way back home. We just here for a time. Small time. You know, I know a lot of people that was just here and gone. God had better plans. You guys, I love y'all. Please, get your life right with Christ. Just like I'm getting my life right. It's time. I thank you guys for just, you know, being a part of this channel. I love y'all. Y'all have a blessed night.